Hello everyone! Today I'll be showing you how you can gather crucial information about your subscribers using custom fields. Stick with me till the end of this video, I'm Pedro and I will walk you through it. Right now, we are in the dashboard and we will start by going to Lists and by clicking right here, Custom Fields. And let me explain that a custom field is simply a field that you will add to your form in order to gather more information about your contacts and also just to store them in the contact card. When you open the contact card, you will see their preferences, phone number, anything that you want to gather from them. And to get started, we will click here on Create Custom Fields on the right. And I already have one example, I will replicate it here. And it was about favorite flavors. And you can have anything you want. It's just a exemplification, and first it's just the name of the custom field. You can change that in your form. This will be just for you, this name. As long as you change in the form, this will not be shown. And what type of information you need, you have multiple choices here. Just pick the one that you think is correct for your type of field. In most cases, in my case right now, will be just text. So I want people to write something or to just select. And in my case, I want to know the single preference of my customers. And it will be a single answer here with a dropdown, kind of like the dropdown. You can have without a dropdown here or multiple answers, just a line of text that they will write or a paragraph. And my options would be chocolate, coconut, strawberry, cream, and let's say rocky road. And you can add more options, of course, and you will see this field here as well that you can tick the box. This means that the field would be hidden from your customers, even though you placed in the form. This would be just to track more information. For example, if you want to track from which form they signed up from. And yeah, that will help you with tracking on that aspect, as it will be hidden. It's not to gather specific information from the customer itself, but for you. And then you would just click save here. As I already have that, I will just click cancel and it will take me back to custom fields. And here you can see my custom field. And now let me show you how you can use it. You can go to your website. And if you click on the form, you will see here the option on the right. You will just go to add custom field and you would select. I already did that and it is here. And once it is added, you can see that the website looks like that. And when people click, they will see the options. And when someone subscribes, let me show you how it looks. Let me go to the lists and you will see that the field is right there. And we can filter by that, which is awesome, then, because you can create a segment and target this specific contact. You can see chocolate coconut here. And now let me show you how we can use advanced search here. You can just click advanced search, add condition, contact details, custom fields, and we will choose ours, which was favorite flavor, and is chocolate coconut. And here you will see there I am, and you can save as a segment. That will be very useful then later on to target specific contacts that have specific preferences as well. And in your email you can personalize that. You can click here at the top. Oh, that's just in my case. I already have an example prepared for you, an email. And to as you can see, I adopted this. We have noticed that you love and then the flavor. And you can select that from the top. If you go here and select favorite flavor. And this field is dynamic. It will change based on your customers' choices. And this shows that you know more about your customers and they will feel like you are treating them in a special way as well, which can increase your conversion rates. I hope you found this video helpful and I'll see you in the next one.